Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to turn off antivirus on Windows 10. This is a quick and easy process that can be done in just a few minutes. Before we get started, I want to disclaimer that turning off your antivirus can leave your computer vulnerable to malware and other threats. So it's important to do this only if you are absolute sure that you need to. So our first step is to launch Windows Defender, and we can do that by pressing Windows plus I. That will open up the settings. Then we need to go to update and security and Windows security, and then open Windows security. I'm gonna maximize this. Alright, here we are in Windows security and it says security at a glance, and we have all these options, so we're gonna turn all of that off. Let's go for virus and threat protection, manage settings. And we're gonna turn off real-time protection, cloud delivery protection, automatic sample submission. It's gonna ask us for administrative permissions, so my screen recorder is not allowed to record that. So all you have to do is grant the permission by clicking on S. So I'm gonna turn off tamper protection. I'm gonna go back to home, and under account protection, I have not signed into any of my Microsoft accounts, so we don't need anything here. Under firewall and network protection, we're gonna turn off the domain network. We're gonna turn off the private network as well as the public network. We're gonna go back to home, app and browser control, reputation based protection settings, and we're gonna turn this off. So we are basically turning off everything that these antivirus has to offer. Now back to home, we're gonna go back to app and browser control. So I have not installed the isolated browsing, so Microsoft Defender application guard opens Microsoft. I'm not gonna read that. Exploit protection, I'm gonna open that. And control flow guard, I'm gonna turn that off. Data execution off. Alright, program settings. Suppose I'm gonna go to this program. I'm not gonna play with these settings, I don't know what they do yet, to be honest. So I'm gonna go to device security. There is nothing in here. Alright, that's how we basically turn off the Windows Defender. It is not allowing any software or anything like that to install on our computer.